NFL coaches are talking to their teams after the nasty Cowboys-Rams brawl Tuesday. Colts head coach Chuck Pagano said of joint practices, treat them like we treat ourselves. Saints head coach Sean Payton reportedly had a message to his players, if you decide to fight, pack your bags. And Rams head coach Jeff Fisher said bluntly, there's no excuse for it. These fights are unnecessary and could cause injuries, so it's good to see coaches taking a stand.